Roman, do you feel any responsibility or remorse over the speculation that WrestleMania may have marked the end of The Undertaker's heralded career?
To be honest, Cole, I felt a lot of things. This was the greatest victory of my life, of my career, but it was the heaviest. It was bittersweet. I didn't say anything different. I respect The Undertaker. There's no doubt about that. And through my career, I've always had great preparation and great advice from mentors, but how do you prepare to retire a legend, somebody you respect? So that's why it's been such a crazy situation. But for me, I got to do what I got to do. And it is what it is. And I didn't lie. I did exactly what I said I was going to do. I'm the big dog here. And this is my yard now.
You know, that's a heck of a motto to live up to.